Hello friends, again welcome at my video tutorial. Today I will show you how to brew coffee and I will use a dry Hario filter, so I will be not pre-wash, and I will show you mainly this process of blooming, so how I working with this. I will use 15 grams of coffee, a regular 220 grams of water, or 240, and 225 I would like have a like coffee in cup, and I will use regular water. It's for around 90 degrees, but I think it's 195 Fahrenheit, and my coffee beans, they are natural processed from Ethiopia. So I will start blooming process from middle. Small circuit. Tank don't touch with stream and paper filter, let soak and let grow this or wet soak this filter up to approx middle. Small slow stream, and it's second part of blooming. So now it's approx in middle. I'm using now a little bit bigger filters, so for this reason it's this one happening. Go regular brewing. So you see here, yeah, how all soak to paper filters. So I see that generally when they reach middle or even top, it's depend of coffee beans. And as well, I'm on what you will add, it's finish blooming process. Minimum if on one side it's reached this middle or top. If you will pre-wash filters, you will be not see this one. Just trying add a little bit of ammon of water to don't put a big pressure on coffee grinds at this process. Small circuit, mostly in middle. Don't try catch paper filter, because otherwise it's going not extracted water around wall, between wall filter and dripper, but it's not good for final coffee. you can follow not only number on weight, but always I think that follow as well this stream of coffee, but it's going from dripper. If this color is getting too light, like a light brown or a little bit like a darker yellow, it's time to finish. Numbers, they're important, but you're supposed to use only like orientation, not like something what have to be keep exactly. So thanks again for watching this video tutorial. You will like it. I will happy if you will subscribe, or you will come back or write some comment, and as well if you will be not like, and see you soon. Enjoy your coffee.